Nuclear. Good day, viewers. Today I'm going to talk to you about the spiritual and physical uses of the maize plant. This is the maize plant. Have you seen my farm today? I'm going to tell you about the powerful uses of the maize. Have you seen that the corn silk of the maize? You know, if you're a new person here, I want you to subscribe and share to Comb Herbal TV. I've come to the maize farm today to talk to you about the spiritual and physical uses of the maize plant, which is very powerful, that people thought it is only that you sow it and be chopping the maize alone for its sweetness. But it does so miracles that God really planted this for powerful uses. If you want to have your hair growth, your hair to be growing and have hair, good hair growth, I told you, you come and get the corn silk, plenty of them, like 7 of these corn silks. You get a lot of them. Get this one, go and get this one. You get like 7 of them or 21 of them. You are going to grind them. I get in it and add to what? Guava leaf, guava leaves. You get guava leaves and add to it. At the same time, you get the black seed oil. The black seed oil. The one Prophet Muhammad said, anyone who drinks it, it would heal all sicknesses in life. It cures all sicknesses. You add this corn silk, you add a guava and this leaves with the what? This black seed oil. You're going to grind them, black seed oil. You're going to grind them together into paste and apply on your hair. Your hair that is bald will start to grow. Your hair that you want to grow and be growing fine, fine looking, beautiful hair will start to grow long hair and beautiful. That's one part of it. Have you seen the benefit? This is Comb Herbal TV. Who will show you this one? Feel free and subscribe and share this video. At the same time too, if you are having prostate is worrying you and want to clear it immediately, you are going to get this one, corn silk, a lot of them. Get ginger, get the negro pepper. You are going to boil them together and be drinking as tea. This one, those who have prostate problem, all the prostate inside you, as you are drinking this tea with ginger and black and negro pepper, we call it hintia, all the what, prostate problems in you will vanish if you are drinking this for at least 21 days. All prostate will be healed. Prostate cancer will be healed completely. You see the power of what? The corn silk. Very powerful. Another spiritual and physical uses of the corn silk is that, is the what? This part of it, the flowers here. This flowers is used to treat you of black magic. If you have a swollen knee problem and you what, grind this one with what? Charcoal and applying on your what? Your knee, all swellings will what? Stop and to come, it will shrink and come to normal. At the same time, if you want a good luck and prosperity, this corn silk does it. It does good luck, favor, and also let you get long, long, big, big money. So if you want your money, you want to have big, big money, always you not lack money. That's why if you dream and dream, if you dream and see corn, this corn plant in your dream, you are going to be rich, whether you like it or not. You are going to get favor. So if you want to get money, if you want to get plenty money in your life, you what? You just get one leaf of this one. You get a leaf of the what? You get a leaf of this one. This is Comb Herbal TV. You get a leaf of this one, the corn silk. If you get a leaf of the corn silk, you want your money to be increasing to the standard. You don't want the money to what? To be fading again. If you want your money to be increasing, you get your money like this. I get in it. Let this part show. You do it like this. When your money to be show, to be what, increasing, you let the star go this way. You do this. I will tell you why I did it. You do this and turn this way and turn this way. You put your money here, and roll it like this. Roll it like this. This is Comb Herbal TV. Roll it like this. Isaac Obuasi, don't worry, I'll send you your things. Don't be annoyed. There's so many ingredients, things that did alas dry them and the rain fell on them. I'll give you, don't worry. So you add this one to it like this. I get in it. Then you get your purse. This one, you put it inside your purse. Or you want your phone. Or you want, you can put inside your purse or inside your phone. So all the time money will flow inside your phone. So this one, you get your phone like this. Put this one inside. Or this thing. You want money to flow inside your life forever. Then you what?
clip it like this. Everything. Money, 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 money will never be lack on anyone who's right. That's this, leave and put aside money and put aside your wallet or your phone back like this and put aside your pocket. Always there will be flow of money. And you tell me that it's real. I get in. This is Comb Herbal TV. I get in.
So at the same time, if you want to do your spiritual bath with this leaf, corn, this thing, you want to prepare a spiritual bath for morning. Another ritual again is that you get the leaves of this corn silk. I get in. You get plenty of them for hair growth and to treat prostate. If you want to get to prepare spiritual morning incense, whereby your shop will never lack money. Your shop will always be getting money. All the time, prosperity, money will be flowing. People will be coming to your business. You come and get the leaves. You get plenty of these leaves, corn leaves. You get plenty of the leaves. You get the leaves like this. I get in it. When you get the leaves of this one, you get plenty of them. It smells very good. You get the leaf of the corn like this. Then you add what? What are you going to add inside? You're going to add what? Cloves. 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 Then you add what? Tell me. You add frankincense. You're going to add frankincense with cloves. I get in it. Then you enter inside what? Market. You enter inside market. And go and get a market stick. If you enter inside the market and a stick is lying like this, you just take it and add inside it with the cloves and what? And what? Tell me, the frankincense. Then you pound them together and dry them. Make sure the leaves are plenty. When you dry them, you get this perfume. We call it what? What is the name of the perfume? Tell me. Kun fire kun and what? Six flowers and what? Been to Sudan. Then what? Which perfume again are you going to add? Sis little Ahmed. The six flowers is Keuku. Then get your what? Sis little Ahmed. You've been to Sudan. And your what? Which perfume are you going to add again? The one with the donkey on it, you know. That is what? Sis little Ahmed. You add the perfume and pound it with the market stick together. Pound them to powder. Let them dry. This incense, it doesn't fail. When you put the incense and the smoke is coming out from your... You put it in your house or your shop. You find that house will become a house of prosperity because of the maize power. The spirit backing maize is wealth. Wealth spirit. So, you what? Get it. We'll get it forever after Ule. Then you put it in your shop. People will buy your goods. Small of the powder of this incense that you pound. When you put it, mix inside your cream. And you are using it. This as cream too. At the same time, it will be what? Giving you favor, good luck. This one gets prosperity. Prosperity in Kwa. Prosperity alone. Prosperity in Kwa means prosperity alone. We'll be coming and you'll be happy. Shout out to Dennis Williams, you know. So, one thing about this corn too is that it does so many things. You can eat the maize. You can cook it. The maize and be eating is very delicious. It will give you carbohydrates and very good if you can roast them. Maize is very powerful and good if you're eating it. It gives you protein. We use it to make, you can use the maize and remove and get the flour, prepare TZ, bonkun. It's very good. In Africa here, we enjoy them a lot. So maize is a good plant for healing people, saving people from anger, from hungry. People will not be hungry again. So I encourage all people to plant more maize, that's corn, for us to enjoy. This is the maize farm. It's a very big farm, very big. It's a huge one. It's about 12,000 acres. That's my farm. It's very big. It's a very big house. Yeah, very big. This is Comb Herbal TV. Yeah, man. That's my brother here. Yeah, man.
Subscribe to Comb Herbal TV and your life will never be the same.
Yeah, man.
We are here to tell you that your sickness can go away. Just contact us and your sickness will just flee away from you.
Yes.
Come to us. We'll show you the real things in deep inside.
Yeah.
What you do and your sickness will go away from you. Yeah. What you do and you'll be very, very rich and you'll get prosperity. Subscribe to Comb Herbal TV.
Yeah, man. Subscribe and press the like button. So this maize is very good and I'm going to show a lot of things about it. This is just the part one, part two, rather. I'll show part three. And you like it and you'll really, really be happy with us. This is Comb Herbal TV. Subscribe and share. This is the maize farm. Yeah, man. Long life. Good health upon us up to old age. Yeah, man.